These are pictures of equations. And what I've come to understand is that there are these incredible pictures that contain all the information of a set of equations that are related to string theory. When you then try to understand these pictures, you find out that buried in them, your attempt to understand the fundamental operations of nature leads you to a set of equations, searching for computers. Equations that drive in the fabric of the cosmos. It's not just sort of resembles computer code.
The equations that we want to use to describe the cosmos, yes.
Depending upon the individual relationship you may form with some of these ideas or substances.